big sponsor, Southwest Airlines. Come on, let's give a big hand. They walked a long way. Looking good. The racing beneath the rain. Let's give it up. I know my son went to Lowell High School. The judges are to your right. Immersion School of Avila. Let's give it up for these kids. Yeah. Do you know anything about the Eight Immortals? Can you explain what the Eight Immortals are?
Not really.
Oh, that was like a safe way for him. Okay, that was Salad Sham, everybody. You know, I love there's so much wonderful culture and history and stories, but one of the biggest stories is about the Eight Immortals. Each immortal has a very special power and a special group. Let's give it up for the Eight Immortals! Yeah. dragons? Can you count? How many dragons? How many lions? So far, no one has told me how many dragons and lions were in the parade. Get your cameras out. This is beautiful. Thank you.
Let's give it up for SFPD! Everyone say SFPD!
SFPD!
Let's give it up for the runner, 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 run
have Visa, a chariot to prosperity. Hey, I'm a Visa card holder. All right, of course. I think you guys control the world. I don't know.
Yeah.
because PG&E is electrifying and supporting one of the best schools on earth, Balboa School. And they are celebrating the 40th anniversary of the first Chinese American bilingual preschool in San Francisco. Let's give it up for Bobby! your mascot.
I got it.
There you go.
Next we have American High School.
Let's give them a ride on, ride on. Don't be patron. Don't be patron. Happy New Year. Happy New Year to every one of you.
Now check this out. AT&T meeting the way into 2015. Two large horses
featured
prominently. And it didn't rain. Everyone say, oh yeah! Oh yeah! Perfect weather, not cold. But you know what?
Oh, yeah.
One of the best kung fu associations in the world. We're talking about kung fu associations. Put your hands together. And y'all kung fu, yes! Oh yeah! Come on!
Yo, kung fu,
I still got something. They work hard. They work in the street there this morning. They're amazing. Now, boom, association. Thank you.
episodes, representing luck, prosperity, longevity, double happiness, wealth, and success.
What is blessed? Because it's another the Genesis, and the one called Santa Fe. So if there's one that you like, let me know. Next we have the Hyundai Float. And it features, we're talking downtown, Transamerica Pyramid, we're talking the Equus, shaped like Pegasus, you know that's where it came from? Pegasus, Equus, Pegasus, Equus, you get that?
Thank you, that's part of my job. Thank you so much. All right, Carolyn. Yeah, yeah.
I can't bribe the mayor. It doesn't work like that.
Next, we have right here. Elementary school. Are you guys on a big hill? You guys are right on this big hill by our office. Let's give it for the big hill, Garfield Elementary School. We have some fierce warriors riding horses right now. All the way from Garfield. Thank you.
store and they're looking good. And following them is the only All Mothers Dragon Team. That's right. If you're not a mom, you can't be a part of this dragon group. And that's an annoying group. So let's team up with the only Mothers Dragon Team in the world. I went to school with your team back in 1958. Yeah! Hold on, right on. You're still looking good. Good, good, good. Check out the Mother's Dragon. Hey! You can never tell how old they are from that performance. How you guys doing? Next. Wow. We got moms in the house. Look, and we have, for the first time, the Berlin Dance Company. Welcome. Good day, Pastor. Happy New Year. The judges are to your right. From San Jose, Berlin Dance Company. This is Bank in Chinatown. It's called Wells Fargo. And I don't know why, but we have a lot of accounts at Wells Fargo. And so, historically, Wells Fargo is one of the first banks to work with the Chinese community over 150 years ago. Even in spite of the Chinese exclusion act and all that kind of stuff. So we want to celebrate.
Thank you.
bar was founded in 1852.
Smile. Thank you. Okay, her court is there. There you go. What are you doing there?
Say happy mom for me. Okay. My gosh! Shaolin Temple! Shaolin Temple is in the house and they're celebrating the 10th anniversary in San Francisco. And Limited Shaolin Temple, they have always inspired me. They are heavy duty discipline. Let's see what they're going to do for us now. Thank you for your hard work. I know that being a contestant is tough. Only in San Francisco, this is it. I'm prepping you for the pageant, and let me tell you, we did it in record time. It's only 8:30. Perfect timing, and it did not rain. This is why you're here.